Patricia, what's up?
So what is the news on my father? What time did he pass away? Oh my God. I just don't know what to say right now. All right, well, thank you for letting me know, Patricia. I'll talk to you later. Bye. I wrote a letter to my father before he passed away, and I'd like to read it. Dear Dad, thank you for being there when I needed you. It meant a lot to me. I also want to thank you for being my dad. You are the best father a daughter could have. I'm going to miss you a lot, but I know you are going to a better place. You won't have to suffer anymore. Please promise me something. Promise me that I'll see you in heaven when I die. Then when I die and I see you in heaven, we will be together. My favorite verse in the Bible is Isaiah 26:4. It says to trust in the Lord forever, and I believe in that verse. When I read that verse, it makes me feel better, like everything's going to be alright. I know that the Lord is watching over you right now. Don't worry. When you're up in heaven, He will take care of you, and He probably has taken care of you through your life. But you didn't realize it. That's okay though, because not everybody accepts the Lord as their Savior. I think I know what heaven looks like in my eyes. It looks like you're surrounded with golden clouds and there are angels flying everywhere. I had another image, like everything was gold. There was a kingdom and people were walking around and you could see Jesus everywhere. He Even the sky and clouds were gold. So if you pass away, I know everything's all right because you're going to a beautiful and wonderful place. One morning I was getting ready for school and this song came up. I will remember you. Will you remember me? I'm dedicating that song to you because it has to do with something about the family and you. I want to tell you that we love you and we'll miss you. If you pass away, you will always be in everybody's hearts. Make sure you say hi to the Lord for me. I love you, Daddy, and I'll see you in heaven. I'll never forget you. Thank you again for being my dad. I love you, and I'll see you again. Don't be a stranger. I love you, Daddy, and I'll miss you lots. Thanks again. Love, Hannah. Thank you. Damn it, God. Why did you take my father away from me? Like, why? Like, what do I have to live for now? I'm too scared to take my own life, but I really want to right now. I know that's not what my father would want. He'd want me to keep living and to be the best person I can be. So why did you have to take him away from me? You know I needed him. Why do I believe in you anymore? Because I don't. I just don't. I'll keep living for the memory of my father, but that's it. I'm done. Why can't I get out of this fog and just move on from my dad's death? I'm tired of being unhappy and being drowned by this darkness.